The Amazon is a huge region in South America. The boundaries of the Amazon region are not always clear. Some use the boundaries of the Amazon drainage basin. Others point to the boundaries of the 9 Brazilian provinces that make up the legal Amazon area. In this video, the boundary of the biome is used. This means the tropical rainforest, which is also called the selva. This is the entire area where the climate and therefore the vegetation show many similarities. 60% of the Amazon is located in Brazil. The remaining parts are in Peru, Colombia, Bolivia, Venezuela, and a few smaller countries. Many different plants and animal species can live in a tropical rainforest because the rainforest has layers. Climate conditions are different at different heights, so it is a suitable place for many animals. The top layer is the canopy layer. The tallest trees intercept sunlight and precipitation. Because the trees intercept most of the sunlight, it is warm. Because it is warm, a lot of water evaporates and therefore it is relatively dry. In the understory layer, there is less sunlight because this is already blocked at the canopy layer. This makes the differences between day and night smaller. Here too, a lot of water evaporates. This costs a lot of energy and therefore heat. It can cool down a bit more in the understory layer. The bottom layer is called the forest floor. Most of the sunlight is intercepted by the other layers. The forest floor is very fertile, but contrary to popular belief, very thin. Because it rains a lot in the tropical rainforest, water carries nutrients to the underground water supply. This is called leaching. The trees and plants are adapted to this and therefore absorb the nutrients quickly. After deforestation, the roots that can keep the soil together are gone. Due to the large amount of precipitation, the fertile soil quickly washes away. The flushing away of the topsoil is called soil erosion. After washing away the fertile soil layer, it is difficult for the forest to recover. So, because there are different layers in the tropical rainforest, many plants and animals can live in the tropical rainforest. About 10% of all animal species and 40,000 plant species are found in the Amazon region. But this biodiversity is under pressure because many trees are cut down. This is called deforestation. The next video explains the consequences of deforestation.